Welcome back. It's episode 4. Red Sandstone will be opening up shortly. Matthew's AFK. Okay, welcome back.
Did you find anything new? Oh.
Oh, I didn't go in there just yet.
There's an enchantment table here.
Oh, epic. Oh, there's an ant, like, really?
Yeah, there's, like, a lot of good stuff here.
Another power 2. Feather falling 3.
Come here. Come here.
1 second.
Alright, I'm just gonna get the experience. You ready?
Oh, yeah. I now have a power 3.
I got power 3 as well. Do you have a sharpness book? But
I got sharp 2 already. I did not see its sharpness.
That's not a power 2 book here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have a lot of levels. Yeah, we might want to grab these anvils then.
Yeah. Oh, you're done.
Yeah, you can take that shine for tablet if you want to.
Okay. Didn't Sluggy have last one, or did you have it?
No, I have the last one.
Okay.
So that's good. I got so much shit in my inventory, I don't know what to throw out.
Yeah, I know. It's hard to decide at this point. Oh, what could be, or what could it be useful?
I'm just gonna eat this. Yeah, it's really difficult to decide at this point.
Like, yeah. What's...
Yeah, okay, you wanna head, continue to look?
Yeah,
see if I can find any bit more.
Yeah. Oh, there's 2 witches right in front of you.
There's some witches over here. Oh, you should have. Yeah, we could try.
Nothing. It's nice though.
There's not a sandstone building over here, but
we want red sand. We want to try and find red sandstone before other people
do. Yeah, for sure. I don't think there's a lot of them either, is it? Oh, there's not a one. There's not a redstone. Red.
There was a couple that we saw back in our area.
Mm-hmm. There's another one over here.
Oh. Yeah.
So let's see if we can find anything good here.
Yeah,
oh my god. This is interesting.
Book Madness.
Oh yeah.
Power 2. 2.
I mean, that's good.
Sharpness 2.
Projectile 2. Dang. I don't have a lot of levels.
Yeah, I only got 2 right now.
Oh, I don't have any. Oh my god, I got so many books, I don't know what to throw out.
Well, which ones are we actually most likely going to use, I would say?
I'm just using this potion of leaping. So I can. Yeah. Because I want to put it on my armor, but I do kind of want diamond armor before I put stuff on it.
Yeah. Do you want to check out the solitary confinement that's over here? In case they didn't check it yet?
Yeah, we can try.
I mean, it's a free head, so. No, someone would have definitely checked it. Because there's stuff over there.
I would think so as well. Otherwise, they're blind.
Okay, yeah, no, it's been checked. It's been looted, okay. Just to be sure, you never know. There you
go. Let's go.
Okay. Let's go.
I don't know what these houses are like. Oh, well, sorry. Don't want to do that. No, these houses over here.
That one?
Yeah, what are these?
That was like a commonplace one. That had like a couple gaps in it, usually.
Okay. Yeah, I already forgot what was in half of these.
Oh, this one's the cafeteria, so this would be like a ton of food.
Oh, okay. So do they have like stuff according to what they are?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense, I guess. Because, like, I found out trash. Like, the dart thing was, like, the trash.
Yeah.
And that was actually very, very trash.
There's a little maze up at the top that you probably found some better stuff at.
Uh-huh.
It was already looted when I went up there, so I never actually saw anything.
Oh, there's been blocks over here. I wonder if people have been.
People have. There's
not another one. Do you see it?
Yeah.
We should definitely go in there.
Definitely.
My guess is that it's like the same as the one we found the first time with anvil and enchantment table, probably.
Probably, yeah. Nope, this is the book one.
Oh shit, that's a skeleton.
Oh, this one's been looted.
Oh, it has?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it has. Oh.
Oh, look at all those books. This is recent then.
That's recent then. Dang. Absorption isn't on, right?
Absorption is off, yeah.
Because, okay,
so we're probably following someone right now. Like,
we could be. Do you want to check this over here?
Like, yeah.
Whatever
the solitary.
The solitary.
No, it's been looted.
It's been looted.
And there's someone else's cage.
Bro, I think I saw someone over here.
Huh? Coming.
I don't know. I swear I saw someone.
I thought I just heard someone behind us.
Oh, you did?
I think. Anyway, I could be wrong.
Hello? Anyone there? I don't think so. Oh. Skeletons. Yeah, so we're near where someone has reason to be in.
Yeah. Like I said, we're probably sort of following someone, depending on which way we're going.
Are we far away from 00? Actually, we're not, so it's interesting.
No, we're not that far. It's a pretty straightforward run, so it's not like we're going to be too long to... Oh no! Sluggy did end up dying to that guy. I really hope it wasn't what we thought would happen.
I hope not.
Because Ethan doesn't seem to be fighting. Oh no, maybe he is. Yeah, it kind of seems like Ethan might be fighting if he's not healing anymore.
Oh, Ethan, what's his health? He's on 85, I mean...
Okay, he just healed. He just healed then. Because he was on 70 a second ago.
Yeah, we're definitely following someone, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, someone's cooking food in here.
Oh, hey. I can actually use a bit. Oh, they left the head.
Oh, they did? Oh, I only have 6 gold, though.
I got 9. Here. I'm 1 in 13, and then you should be like 1 in 12 or something like that, right?
Yeah, that's true. I'm just gonna... I don't know what to throw out. I got so much... Do you want this weakness potion? Because I don't want it.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, that could be handy, I guess.
Yeah, it could be.
So... Interesting.
Yeah, this is. I honestly don't know.
I think Ethan healed up and.
I'm pretty sure Ethan led.
I'm just gonna check if there's diamonds.
Yeah.
I didn't see any diamonds. I see gold, but
I don't have anything to. Yeah, we don't really have anything to use it with. Plus, we've got a lot.
Yeah, I got 12 gaps.
I'm still a little surprised that we haven't actually found anyone since.
Yeah, that's... like, for real. Like, we haven't found anyone. I'm just gonna get some levels.
Yeah, do it. I could actually use a couple levels.
I feel bad for Slug now. Oh, this, wait, it's been looted.
I mean, we kind of knew what was going to happen, so we...
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I'm really surprised we haven't found anyone yet. Like, it's been how many episodes?
Oh, we're on episode 4.
I see people.
Oh, it's Hama.
Hello. Oh, no.
Hi, Hama.
Hello.
It's Hama and Wacko.
Hello.
Hi.
So,
how we doing, gentlemen?
We're doing okay.
We just ran away from two team of freeze.
Oh.
Yeah. What teams?
Scott, Andrew, and Central Eric, and there was a team of Slave for Kai, Glyph, and Break Salad.
Yeah, oh.
Those are mad teams.
Somebody behind you guys, by the way.
Oh. So... Hello, guys.
Hi.
How are you guys doing?
So what are we doing? Are we teaming?
I mean,
we could.
We're doomed, I think, otherwise.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, same.
I think we team.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah.
With the new powerhouse of
one
the server.
One of you need to dial me up, though.
What did you say?
One of you need to dial me up, though. So we can...
Probably one of us will die by that anyway.
Oh?
Yeah. It's
definitely that. Oh, that's Andro. That's Andro. That's Andro's
team.
That's
Scott's team.
That's Scott. Okay.
Oh, yeah, they're wanting to fight. I don't think
out,
so.
At least, so they don't shoot us through that.
Yeah. They had a lot of diamond gear, holy.
Yeah. Your dog's dead.
Oh no, is that my dog?
What the fuck?
No, it's Hama's.
Where's my dog? My dog is gone.
Your dog's over.
Your dog's ditched you.
Yeah.
Alright, they're running.
Oh, they're running? What?
We got them, boys.
Yeah. So it was the play. You guys turned up by the perfect moment.
Yeah.
Epic. Has this redstone place been explored? Probably has. Oh yeah, duh. Okay.
So what enchants do you boys have?
Power 3, sharp 2, tier 1, everything else. On armor.
Oh. Me and Mac were a bit more geared.
We just haven't been able to get levels, really.
Yeah, I got a lot of books, but yeah, you guys definitely have diamond gear. I got 5 diamonds, though.
I got 2.
What are you guys healing like?
12 and 1.
13 and 1.
I have 3 heads, 9 apples.
I have 18 gapples and 4 potions.
You have 18 gaps? You've been hiding that from me.
Oh, I think I got it from, like, sandstone and shit. I'm sorry. Wacko, please forgive me.
I don't think I can.
I also did punch you.
That's true.
Alright, what are we doing then?
What are we doing then?
I think levels. I think we get levels for the last 6 minutes.
Okay, where's a place that seems good for levels?
Just walls. We need to look at the walls and the little orbits. Yeah. I think we run away from 00 because
00's right there.
Yeah, we need to get away from 00 because that's why teams are here. So they run this direction away from the.
Yeah. Wacko's team leader.
Yeah. Follow me. I have best game sense.
Yeah, you're the group leader now.
Careful, baby's on behind you. Bye behind you.
Ow. Oh. What am I mad at?
No, like going after that Enderman.
Oh, I'm just fucking fuming at this. I need to unleash my rage.
I would.
Don't steal my XP. You bitch.
You stole my XP for this whole game.
I've given you so much XP for killing mobs.
I've given you so many gaps. Boarding the gaps.
I didn't mean to.
I got a sharp 3 now.
Oh, nice. I don't have a power 3 book.
Okay, I've half prod 3.
Oh my god, yeah, that's mad.
Yeah, I'm gonna use this prod book and I'll give you guys... Actually, do you guys want... Is anyone a prod 2 book for anything? Or a power book?
No.
I mean, I could
I'm guessing you guys already have the books, just not the levels.
Yeah, we got some books, yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna go see if I can get some.
There's
levels.
Like redstone. These walls are really good. There's like redstone and stuff on them.
There's also things inside of those, like little building-ish things. Sometimes we found a tent. We found like a little inside pyramid on one of them.
How many levels I need for this? I'm really done enchanting after I do this. Yeah, I need to use more stuff for level.
Actually, does anyone of you have like a sharpness book? Because I couldn't
find it. Oh. I have a... Wait, no, I just read the wrong book. Wait, I already use a sharpness book. Quick, shit, sorry.
Oh, not a sharp one there.
Oh, thank you.
I have a sharpness 2 book as well if you want it.
I can do that later on, I think. I don't have the levels right now.
Okay.
Actually, I'm gonna...
Look out, Wacko. What's happening to your levels?
I hate you, man. You know that. I'll look at the Enderman again. This is the second time this game.
I'm tied to it. Oh, be careful, Marcus. Don't die.
It's okay.
It's the second time I've looked at an Enderman.
Just, like, kind of bad.
Yeah, that's true.
How are there still so many players? It's like...
That team was sent for
We barely found anybody.
Yeah, same. You were like
same.
We didn't find anybody, and then we found everyone, basically.
I found Erated in the first episode, then I found Hammer.
We found, Matthew and Sluggy found each other, then I found them, and then ERH found us, and then we kind of split off from ERH, who took Sluggy with him, and then Sluggy died, so.
We found Albie, and that was it. Then we found a team of three that started killing us, and then we ran into another team of three that helped us. Then we found you guys that probably saved us again.
Scott just messaged me solo.
Who did?
Scott.
Oh. Is he a solo now? Wait, I'm confused.
He's asking how many people I'm with, and I'm just not saying to him.
Yeah, don't tell him.
No. But he's asking me if I'm a solo. So he never saw me with you guys then, apparently.
Okay. He maybe saw four people that didn't realize you were one of them.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm good on everything.
We should just go under the map.
You can't.
Mm-hmm. What?
Well, you probably can because of your block lag, but...
No.
If you just come in here... Oh, in the solitary. I see. I see.
Yes, funnily enough, solitary even is the easiest place to escape from. Wait, why is there... This furnace is on.
Oh, this is what we found.
Yeah, we found food in it.
Oh, wait, maybe someone put like a stack or something there, I don't know. It's still on.
A coal block, it looks like.
It's weird that it's still
on. There's a slime over there.
I was about to say a player.
There's a lot of mobs here.
So meetup is in 1 minute, I see.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Let's run away from 0-0 for a minute.
Yeah.
So we can spend extra time getting to 0-0.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we don't want to be the first team to run.
Oh, into that's a witch.
Eric, Andrew, and
Scott.
Who was this?
Yeah, Scott
team. Yeah.
Hammer, can I have some dabs? Yeah, like a couple. Oh, legend.
Honestly, I didn't realize I was holding out on you. Didn't you have like 13?
No, I've 8-2.
Oh. Oh no, you gave me some gaps.
Oh no, I've ate three, because I ate a gap during that fight, actually. And I did give you a few.
Yeah, because you had the hex.
Mm-hmm. Oh, lag.
Dummy. Oh. Okay, well, this is the end of the episode.
Oh, we've got 3 seconds.
See you guys next time.
See you next time.